Out of 100 medical malpractice cases we review, probably one is legitimately medical malpractice that we can pursue. It's first us to determine, is this a malpractice? For us, yes. Let's get the records, review the records, and get a doctor to tell us this is what happened, this is how it should have happened, and this is where the malpractice occurred. And that's how we get going on a medical malpractice case.